You know, I want to thank y'all, all of y'all, for never giving up on me and for believing that I will once again be standing right here in this ring holding this title as my own. You know, I stand here with one eye tonight. But you know what? I thank Becky for that, because even all the way back to SummerSlam, you know, without that humiliating moment when Becky Lynch took my title from me in less than 30 seconds, without that moment, I would have never realized how much better I could be. You know, Becky said that I try to take everything from her, but I think that WrestleMania proved that she tried to take everything from me. I mean, she poked and poked and poked at me. She came from my throat. She came from my hair. She even came from my eye. And even with one eye, I caught everything that Becky Lynch threw my way. Even with one eye, I fought all the way to the end. And even with one eye, I am standing right here in front of you tonight. And you know what? I overcame all of that because you guys deserve better than Becky Lynch for your champion, so I became better. And I'm gonna be the absolute best champion that I can be. Because not only do I know what it feels like to be at the top, but I know how hard it is to stay at the top. And not only do I know what it feels like to have this title, I know what it feels like to lose this title and have it snatched away from me. And now that I have it, I never want to let it go ever again. So I am willing and ready to face and fight every single woman back there. Because I tell you this much, no woman is prepared to do what it takes to take this title away from me. Because after Saturday, oh, I'm different. I am better. So now that Becky doesn't have to defend this title, maybe she can take this downtime and really find out who she is without this championship. Because I know exactly who I am, and who I am is the strongest, the fastest, the roughest, the toughest, the quickest, the greatest, the best, the EST of WWE, and your new Raw Women's Champion.
Change it up.